In Colorado Springs, police say a group of suspects set a car on fire by throwing bottle rockets into the back seat. This is the result after about 20 to 30 bottle rockets were thrown into the car. The victim told police that several cars in the neighborhood were damaged or broken into Friday morning. The car that was set on fire was unlocked. Police have not released any suspect descriptions.